Separated by a 46-mile stretch of Interstate 80, it's a rivalry like no other in the USHL. It's junior hockey at its best. Big plays, huge hits, and amazing goals. It's the Lincoln Stars and the Omaha Lancers, and tonight, for the final time, the 2015-2016 season, they meet here at the Icebox, and we take you with us as we go all access with the Lincoln Stars.
Lincoln-Omaha rivalry, it's obviously something huge to be a part of. I've been fortunate enough to be here. This is my third year here, so it's something. It really is to see this place packed, and Ralston as well. To see the, to see the fans go absolutely crazy for, a Lincoln Omaha game. It's really special, and for us players, it's just as special to be able to come out on the ice and, see 4,500 fans at the Icebox. It's just something you wish for as a little kid. Kind of the spotlight's on you, so it's definitely cool and. Definitely cool to be a part of.
I mean, playing Omaha is always a little extra, intense, a little extra amp. It's always, it's a more fun game, I guess, for both teams. We, we get a little more prepared, a little more pumped up. It's like people say, it is just another game, but, playing Omaha, they're 40 minutes down the road. We play them 8 times a year, and, we fight every game that we play against them, and, it's incredible, especially playing at home, coming out in the starting lineup, most of the time Omaha games are, pretty much sold out, and, coming out in the under the star to the starting lineup and just everyone screaming and, seeing Omaha over there, it's a good experience.
It's a big deal. It's all we've been talking about this whole week, and it I can tell that it's obviously a big rivalry for the team and to Omaha, so I'm excited about it.
All right, boys, hey, it's going to be a fun one tonight. Last rivalry night for the boys, new team. I don't know if you guys have played Omaha, but let's go out there and have a win here for the fellas tonight. At home, packed crowd, let's put
ladies and gentlemen, your Lincoln Stars!
It's awesome. When the star drops, we're all up on the bench. We kind of take it to our advantage. We use that as advantage. We try to get pumped up and as ready as we can to get ready to play a hockey game. But no, it's special. There's nothing like seeing that star drop and, seeing the orange and white on the other side of the rink. So it's cool.
I mean, to this day, I still get the chills. And it's been, a year and a half that I've been, skating out underneath the star. And I still get the chills every single time. And it's, an experience that not many kids get to, I guess, experience, because, not many kids get to play in an atmosphere like in Lincoln.
Thank you.
I don't think so. If someone does something I don't like, we'll see. But other than that, I'm going to try to keep my cool and just play hockey.
Let's play hockey!
Draw back to the wall. There's Colin Peters with a huge check. What a hit there along the end boards as he got a hold of Michael Bigglebach. Left over for Brandon McManus of the Lancers. McManus back to Meyer. Fires. They made the score. Rebound is put in by William Ballstrom. And it is a one. Left over for Hamilton. And his backhand is saved. The score!
It was awesome. It was it was overtime, and I kind of came down, took the puck, and made a move, and ended up going five hole, and you know the place just erupted, and I don't know, it was awesome to be able to experience that. My first game in the icebox was really cool, so definitely very fortunate that that happened.
Left along for Coppola. Colby's on the backhand. Scores! 2-1 Stars! Burrow will toss this into the right wing circle. Meyer right across. They score! William Ballstrom has got two on the game, and that one comes on the power play. Over to Grant Josevec, beats his man. Goes right, back him, spin around, and it gets in! Josevec! Highlight reel goal! 15th of the season!
I guess my favorite moment has to be the first game of the season when I got a shutout against them, because it was my first shutout. So, you know, first shutout against Omaha, first game of the year, so definitely something I'll remember.
win it. 3-2 in regulation against the Omaha Lancers. And a big time win from the hometown team in front of a sellout crowd. How about that? Lincoln Stars with a gritty third period, and they grinded it down for the last 3 minutes, holding on against the boards for the last 10 seconds, and they get it in emphatic fashion. A 3-2 victory for the Lincoln Stars, and that is how we close from the icebox tonight.
I'd say, you know, the biggest message to future Stars players is, you know, wear that star on your chest proud, because, you know, only few guys get to do it, and it really is a privilege. And I don't know, every time you go to battle against Omaha, it's just, you know, you think about the position you're in, and, you know, you just gotta be loyal to, you know, the team you play for, and, you know, really want to be a Lincoln Star, and, you know, that comes with wanting to beat Omaha really bad.